bell on your gig or in the studio, just take two strings and twist them. So, we have four more strings. Do you need more bells? Here it is. Bell one. Bell two. Three. Thank you.